No niin, morjesta kaikille, se olisi Tehti Patel taas jälleen kerran videon parissa ja jälleen kerran Mestareiden liigan parissa. Ja päivän ensimmäisessä videossa pelinä on AS Roma vastaan Barcelona. AS Roma voitti oikeastaan 3-0, teki aivan älyttömän comebackin Barcelonaa vastaan ja 4-4 yhteismaalein vierasmaali edulla Roma menee semifinaaleihin. Mutta kohta näette, miten mun ja mun iskävälisessä pelissä käy. Meillä on samat joukkueet kuin ensimmäisellä kierroksella näiden joukkueiden välillä. Ja lähdetään katsomaan, miten meidän välissä pelissä nyt käy. Jättäkää tässä vaiheessa videolle kuitenkin jo tykkäystä, alas kommenttia, hiittäkää kanavalle tilaus. Meikäläinen oli Tetepa, ja se olisi ensi videon heipää, hei!
Well, the first leg already played, and we're all set up for the second, a decisive leg of this game in tournament play. And it really is very important for both these teams.
Yeah, the pressure is hyped up. Both sides know the situation much better, so they're going to have to be brave, and that might decide it.
Our match for you today is Roma against Barcelona. I have to confess, Alan, I just love watching Luis Suarez. I know he's had his problems, but for value for money on the pitch, his endeavour, his quality, you can't take your eyes off him.
He's world-class, pure and simple. The best players also are the hardest-working ones. That certainly applies to this lad.
Roma's line-up for you. Kostas Manolas starts alongside Juan Jesus in the heart of defence. Daniele De Rossi starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. Edin Dzeko is the main striker today. One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs. And you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
They do play a lot of sport here, of course. The ground staff in the Olympic Stadium in Rome have to work really hard. They've got Roma and Lazio. Italy play national team games here from time to time. The Italian rugby team play here as well. It's a multi-purpose stadium with its running track too.
Yeah, it's extremely famous, of course, isn't it, in Italy? And hard to forget that Germany-Argentina World Cup final here in 1990. 1-0 to Germany, not the best contest in the world.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Dzeko, it's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
So on aggregate, it's 2-0.
And here is Dzeko going forward well.
Time to get the ball in. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. He gives it back to it. Advantage. And here's the shot. He's blocked that well. That hasn't troubled the keeper. Ivan Rakitic.
Barcelona moving smartly here.
It comes out off the goalkeeper. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
He's tried that from long range.
Pretty tough job for anyone wanting to coach Barcelona. Luis Enrique won so much and then in the end found that he...
Rakitic! And a goal!
Well, that set this contest up beautifully. And this team know, if they get another, they're through on the away goals rule.
Well, that has been coming and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards because no shortage of chances created. top day for them.
So we're dealing in the aggregate score, of course, in this contest. 2-1 now. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Good vision. Moving for, and he could get away here. Got to be. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. And the referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Good wing play from the boys from Barcelona. Into the middle it goes from Coutinho. And that's a corner, Barcelona's corner. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. And the Roma player is penalised. That's a free kick against Roma. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Trying to find Suarez. Suarez! Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Here's a chance to attack. The break is definitely on. Shots on here. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's defused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
A short corner. And he's jumped over that sliding challenge. He's very confident. Tried his luck! Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Well, he's cut that out. Shot on! Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
And the referee has ended it here. Well, they've gone through into the next round, and in this tournament you have to be tournament tough, and they're showing those qualities.
They have, and they've got a resilient streak about them, and they're gaining in confidence as this tournament goes along.
Well, he had a decent game, didn't he?
Well, sitting back in the dressing room, he can feel satisfied with his own game. He was probably the pick of the bunch, but his team lost.